He ran away to join the Navy when he was about 15. The farmer's son from Owneskull, the brave, the young Tom Crean. Now the young sung hero who sailed with Captain Scott on a doomed attempt to reach the pole to find that frozen plot.
'Twas Crean who found Scott's body frozen where he slept. He built a cairn upon that man and said his prayers and wept.
With Shackleton he sailed again to chart the icy west. On board the ship Endurance an icy hell he faced. He ran away to join the Navy when he was about 15. The farmer's son from Owneskull, the brave, the young Tom Crean. Frozen in the ocean, the voice of winter fell. He made it to that island down that glacier of hell.
To tell the story of the men stranded far from home, to the whalers of South Georgia, he crossed the savage foam.
To reach the men who waited for many months, I'm told, sheltering in upturned boats upon a beach so cold. He ran away to join the Navy when he was about 15. The farmer's son from Owneskull, the brave, the young Tom Crean. Hating seals and penguins, seaweed from the shore, expecting any moment that their homes they'd ne'er see more.
But Shackleton, he bravely sailed to rescue every man, a kind and loyal comrade, this cheerful Kerry man.
With a song to help the weary, a tune to lift the sad, as buoyant as a dolphin, this jolly sailor lad. But oh, the Crean boy's courage, determination too, the sirens would be wailing for that sad, forsaken crew.
But the James Caird made South Georgia, mountain peaks were climbed, and soon the face of fortune smiled on the poor souls left behind.
But the steamer was a wondrous sight as she ploughed the snowy main, and from his frozen fortress each mother's son did hail. He ran away to join the Navy when he was about 15. The farmer's son from Owneskull, the brave, the young Tom Crean. But he came home and fell in love, a local girl he wed. The South Pole Inn he opened and pulled black pints instead.
Father of three daughters, Mary, Kate, Eileen, though you left this world in 61,
your deeds ring on, Tom Crean.